A novena to Saint Dymphna, Day 3. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord God, who has graciously chosen Saint Dymphna to be the patroness of those afflicted with mental and nervous disorders, and has caused her to be an inspiration and a symbol of charity to the thousands who invoke her intercession, grant through the prayers of this pure youthful martyr relief and consolation to all who suffer from these disturbances, and especially to those for whom we now pray. We beg you to accept and grant the prayers of Saint Dymphna on our behalf. Grant to those we have particularly recommended patience in their sufferings and resignation to your divine will. Fill them with hope, and if it is according to your divine plan, bestow upon them the cure they so earnestly desire. Grant this through Christ our Lord. Amen. You are celebrated, Saint Dymphna, for your goodness to others. Both in your lifetime and even more in the ages since, you have again and again demonstrated your concern for those who are mentally disturbed or emotionally troubled. Kindly secure for me then some measure of your own serene love, and ask our Lord to give us a share in His life and boundless charity. Amen. Saint Dymphna, a great wonder worker in every affliction of mind and body, I humbly implore your powerful intercession with Jesus through Mary, the health of the sick. You are filled with love and compassion for the thousands of patients brought to your shrine for centuries, and for those who cannot come to your shrine but invoke you in their homes or in hospitals. Show the same love and compassion toward me, your faithful client. The many miracles you have wrought through your intercession give me great confidence that you will help me in my present need. I am confident of obtaining my request if it is for the greater glory of God and the good of my soul. For the sake of Jesus and Mary, whom you love so earnestly, and for whom you offered your life in martyrdom, grant my prayer. Saint Dymphna, young and beautiful, innocent and pure, help me to imitate your love of purity. You chose to be martyred by your own father's sword rather than consent to sin. Give me strength and courage in fighting off the temptations of the world and evil desires. As you have given all the love of your heart to Jesus, help me to love God with my whole heart and serve Him faithfully. As you bore the persecution of your father and the sufferings of an exile so patiently, obtain for me the patience I need to accept the trials of my life with loving resignation to the will of God. Saint Dymphna, through your glorious martyrdom for the love of Christ, help me to be loyal to my faith and my God as long as I live. And when my hour of death comes, stand at my side and pray for me that I may at last merit the eternal crown of glory in God's kingdom. Good Saint Dymphna, I beg you to recommend my request to Mary, the health of the sick and comforter of the afflicted, that both of you may present it to Jesus, the divine physician. O God, you gave Saint Dymphna to your church as a model of all virtues, especially holy purity, and willed that she should seal her faith with her innocent blood and perform numerous miracles. Grant that we who honor her as patroness of those afflicted with nervous and mental illness may continue to enjoy her powerful intercession and protection and attain eternal life. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Dymphna, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.